In this video, I'm going to show you a few new features in version 1.4. So this is a very simple project, as you can see, and my idea is to prepare a better one in the next days. But what I tried to do here was to simulate a few features that I need for my upcoming children book called Candice. Let's see what is new here. First thing you're going to notice is the new button here called drag layer. And basically all you have to do now is to pick a layer. So let's say ball, which is this one here, and click drag layer. That's it. Another thing that you're gonna notice that it's new here is the button system. So let me open this button here, which is related to this small picture. Now you see there's a different interface for buttons. We had to review it because now you can add multiple actions per button. So it's a brand new interface. And as you can see in the future versions, you're gonna pretty much review the entire interface of Quick, because even trying to add more feature right now with the interface that we have, we cannot do it. So we start in version 1.4 with the button system. So as you can see here, you still can name a button, add a normal and a rollover layer, but there's lots of different actions here. And now you can add more than one action, as I mentioned before here. So we have the first one, which is a play animation. But let's say besides play animation, we want also to hide or show the background. So we can click here and there, show hide. And let's see, let's hide when click the background. And it's gonna be a toggle. So every time that I click on this button, it's gonna show and unhide, or show and or hide the background. And I'm gonna accept this one here. So now, as you can see, we have two actions in just one button. So let's create. Another thing that we review in Quick, in this new version, is the animation system. Let's start with the ball here. New things. First one is we add some new easing options in the system. So as you can see, we have now bouncy, elastic, or back. So in our example, we're gonna use this out bounce. So this ball will bounce when it hits the ground. And also a few new things. In the linear animation, now you can define forever for a linear animation. And I'm gonna show you some examples, as well as you can reverse after end. Also, you can also in animations to add an audio. So if you wanna, for example, start an animation and with an audio, you can do it now. It's optional, but now you can. So in our example here, as I mentioned, the ball will simply fall, hit the ground, and bounce a little. Another thing that we are gonna use now is the eye. As you can see here in the cat, let's animate the eyes. Basically, what we're doing now is moving the eyes. So this way you can, oops, you can play with the eyes. And define that the eyes are gonna move forever. It's a wait request animation, and they are gonna go to cross directions because they are reversing. So when it ends goes to the end position, it will go back playing reverse. So a nice trick too. And the last thing that I'd like to show you today in the animation, the new animation system, is another trick that I'm doing here for the book. I'm planning to have a seesaw, and now it's easy to do that. In my case here, basically what I did was I'm gonna rotate this rectangle here 30 degrees, and also again I'm gonna reverse it. So let's see it and done. So let's look the ball first. You see the bounce effect. Here the seesaw. Now, so when I click here, You see the cat, the eyes crossing, as well as the background disappearing. And if you click again, you see the background appearing again. Another thing that I forgot to mention is the drag. You can drag the ball. So, very easy way to make objects while they're moving. Simple examples of what you can do with the version 1.4. Again, there's lots of small things added here, as you will see when download. But the most important thing in this version is, besides the new animations features, is the new button system, as well as the new preview system. So we are preparing with this version so many more things coming up with version 1.5 and the following one. So, and as I mentioned before, version 1.5 is going to be huge with a totally revisited interface and much more attention to animations and things that you're going to do even easily with Quick.